Good morning from Berg-en-dal Rest Camp. We had a fantastic start to the morning with a leopard being our first sighting. We had to look very carefully to actually see this leopard as it was hiding between some shrubs and some trees. But at least we got a shot through the leaves. It appeared to be a very young leopard. After the fantastic leopard sighting, we found a cheetah in the middle of a riverbed on the S119. The visual wasn't fantastic at all, as we just caught a glimpse through the binoculars and the camera. We now stopped at the Gardena hide on the S119, just to stretch the legs a little bit. We just stopped looking at some impala alarm calling. Or rather, we stopped to listen at impala alarm calling. As we were listening to the impala, this leopard jumped out right beside us. We didn't get a lot of time to photograph it, as it disappeared into the bush very quickly. So we're sitting here at a sighting just past Mpondo Dam. It is 3 male lions and 2 female, and 2 couples are mating.